An empire occurs whenever a single entity has supreme rule and power over a vast area of territory, which consists of peoples from different cultures and nationalities. To be an empire, there must be strong influence, longevity, and power. And for the majority of its time, it must have been ruled by a single emperor or king. In this video, we will examine the 10 greatest empires of all time based on these requirements. We will start with the least prominent and end with the most powerful of these empires. Stay tuned. This is Mind Guild. Number 10, the Ottoman Empire. At the height of its power, the Ottoman Empire spanned three continents. It controlled much of southeastern Europe, western Asia, and North Africa. It contained 29 provinces and numerous vassal states, some of which were later absorbed into the empire, while others were granted various types of autonomy over the course of centuries. The empire was at the center of interactions between the eastern and western worlds for over six centuries. With Constantinople as its capital city and vast control of the lands around the eastern Mediterranean during the reign of Solomon the Magnificent. Number 9. The Umayyad Caliphate. The Umayyad Caliphate was the second of the four Islamic caliphates established after the death of Muhammad. It was ruled by the Umayyad dynasty, whose name came from Umayyah Shams, the great-grandfather of the first Umayyad Caliph. Although the Umayyad family originally came from the city of Mecca, Damascus was the capital of their caliphate. Eventually, it would go on to cover more than 5 million square miles, making it the largest empire the world had yet seen, and the fifth largest contiguous empire ever to exist. The Umayyads established the largest Arab Muslim state in history. Number 8. The Persian Empire. Before the Romans, there were the Persians. They consisted of the Babylonians, the Akkadians, the Assyrians, the Sumerians, the Hittites, the Bactrians, the Scythians, the Parthians, the Medes, the Elamites, the Egyptians, and the Ethiopians, which was basically the whole of Central Asia. It consisted of many cultures, kingdoms, empires, and tribes. It was the largest empire in ancient history. At the height of its power, the empire encompassed over 3 million square miles. This great empire was forged by Cyrus the Great and spanned the three continents of Asia, Africa, and Europe. Number 7. The Byzantine Empire. The Byzantine Empire was considered to be the Roman Empire of the Middle Ages. It was centered on the capital of Constantinople and ruled by emperors in direct succession to the ancient Roman emperors. During its existence of over 1,000 years, the empire remained one of the most powerful economic, cultural, and military forces in all of Europe, despite setbacks and territorial losses, especially during the Roman, Persian, and the Byzantine Arab Wars. The empire received a mortal blow in 1204 by the Fourth Crusade, when it was dissolved and divided into competing Byzantine, Greek, and Latin realms. Number 6. The Han Dynasty. During the Chinese period of warring states, the whole of China was embroiled in a civil war as the different kingdoms within it battled it out with each other in the quest for supremacy. Eventually, the Han state won, controlling all of China and having some 40 million people under its control. The Han went on to control China for almost 400 years. The period of the Han Dynasty is considered a golden age in Chinese history in terms of scientific achievement, technological advance, economic, cultural, and political stability. Even today, most Chinese people refer to themselves as the Han people, which is considered to be the largest single ethnic group in the world. Number 5. The British Empire. At its peak, the British Empire was known as the largest empire in history, as it covered more than 13 million square miles. which is approximately a quarter of the entire Earth. And they also controlled more than 500 million people, which was again a quarter of the world's population at that time. As a result, its legacy on its conquered lands was tremendous in terms of political reform, cultural exchanges, and way of life. For instance, the English language is the second most widely spoken language in the world today because of its span. No doubt that the British Empire was one of the most influential empires ever to exist in human history. Number 4, the Holy Roman Empire. Not to be confused with the Roman Empire, the Holy Roman Empire consisted of eastern France, all of Germany, northern Italy, and parts of western Poland. Despite being relatively small in terms of empires, its influence on the history of Central Europe is still felt today. Incredibly, the empire lasted from the early Middle Ages until the 19th century. The empire officially ended after being defeated in 1806 by Napoleon and the French. When it collapsed, the following nations emerged: Switzerland, Holland, the Austrian Empire, Belgium, the Prussian Empire, the Principality of Liechtenstein, the Confederation of the Rhine, and the French Empire. Number 3, the Russian Empire. The Russian Empire was a state that existed from 1721 until the Russian Revolution of 1917. It was the successor to the Tsardom of Russia and the predecessor to the Soviet Union. It was the second largest contiguous empire in the world, surpassed only by the Mongols. During its reign, the Russians were ruled by a variety of colorful and cruel czars such as Peter the Great, Ivan the Terrible, and Catherine the Great. At one point in 1866, the Russian lands stretched from Eastern Europe across Asia and into North America. Number 2, the Mongol Empire. It all started when Genghis Khan vowed in his youth to bring the world to its knees. He almost did. His first act as leader was unifying the scattered Mongolian tribes. Then he set his sight on China, and the rest became history. From Vietnam to Hungary, the Mongol Empire is the largest contiguous empire in the history of mankind. Unfortunately for them, their empire was too big to be controlled, and there was no unity among the different cultures. The Mongols were fearless and ruthless fighters, but had little experience in administration. That image of the Mongols as a brutal and savage people has been both terrifying and renowned throughout history. And finally, the most powerful empire of all was the Roman Empire. At first, they were ruled by divine kings. Then they became a republic, and finally they became an empire. The Roman Empire is actually a story about how a small group of farmers who began by fending off wolves to protect their livestock eventually became the greatest empire in all of history. Coupled with an excellent military and administrative system, the Roman Empire became one of the longest lasting empires in all of history. From when it was founded to when it fell, ancient Rome lasted for over 2,200 years. Ancient Rome greatly influenced the Western world through their developments of law, warfare, art, politics, literature, architecture, technology, religion, and even language. In fact, many historians consider the Roman Empire to be a perfect civilization, as they were influential, fair, long-lasting, big, well-defended, and economically and politically advanced. If you learned something new from my video, then subscribe to my channel right now. Let me know which of these 10 powerful empires from history that you found most compelling and interesting. Leave a comment with your thoughts below.